Denderah's zodiac is Clusus, or Clostrum Whore. Denderah's zodiac, he is called Apis, which means the head. He's pictured as a hawk. Denderah's zodiac is Seabed, which means conquering, victorious. It is represented as a human figure with a hawk's head. In the Denderah zodiac, it is an unclean bird standing on the serpent, which is under the feet of Orion. Its name there is given as Vashti Bekka. Vashti means confounded, and Bekka means